Award-winning composer of Slumdog Millionaire A.R. Rahman on new tour and movie.
Indian composer and musician A.R. Rahman visited London on Monday, July 25th, to announce a series of live shows titled The Intimate Tour. Having toured for almost 20 years with a large set, Rahman has decided to stop feeling the tension that the production entailed and create an intimate environment where he can almost speak to the audience. Rahman is one of the world's most prolific composers. The enormous success of his first Hindi venture was followed by the chart-topping soundtrack albums of films such as Bombay, Dilsi, Tell, Sabita, and the Oscar-nominated film Lagan, Once Upon a Time in India. Rahman then rose to international prominence with his work on the film score for Danny Boyle's Slumdog Millionaire, for which he won a Golden Globe, 2 Oscars, and 2 Grammys.
There's always a doubt. The director work is it, but the editor will say, no, I don't think it's right, it should be like this. And then it goes through a screening, and it goes through a producer. So the multiple masters, which is frightening. Unless I work with a person like Danny Boyle, who he actually owns it. He says, no, I like this. I'm sure everybody will like this one. So I like to work with people who can stand by the work.
UK Intimate Tour kicks off at the Wembley Arena on September 22nd. This is MJ Ricardia reporting. I am one with 25.